Heat advisory in effect for central and southern areas through 8 o'clock this evening. Definition by the National Weather Service for those areas shaded in orange is heat index, which is a combination of the temperature and humidity together, feeling like more than 95 degrees for a few hours this afternoon. You're going to want to stay hydrated, be mindful of pets, and check on the elderly. Eventually, with the hazy sunshine fading later on this afternoon and into this evening, temperatures overnight tonight will fade back into the mid-60s to mid-70s, but that's part of the situation is temperatures really don't have a chance to cool off at night all that much. And if anything, the humidity will be a couple of notches warmer tomorrow. Dew points this afternoon right around 60. Tomorrow, dew points will be up into the mid-60s. So while temperatures will range between the upper 80s and lower 90s, a couple of degrees cooler than today, the humidity will be higher and at least produce the chance of a couple of passing thunderstorms. A brief heavier downpour would be the main threat from those. We get into Wednesday, front approaches, a couple of showers or storms with highs in the 80s and that humidity, and then the wind turns to the north and eventually brings in more comfortable air starting Thursday, and that'll be around through Friday and into the weekend, highs mainly in the 70s. There will be a system passing to our south on Friday. It could give us a quick shower, but I think overall a drier pattern heading into the weekend. Heat indices this afternoon between 95 and 100 for a few hours, highs mainly in the 90s statewide. 65 to 75 overnight tonight for overnight lows. Tomorrow, anywhere between about 86 and 93 during the afternoon with higher humidity in place. And still humid Wednesday with a chance of a passing thunderstorm. And then more comfortable for Thursday heading into the weekend.